just mopping up. A few scattered pockets of resistance, but that won't last long. So, what's your plan now that all this is over?
Over? This isn't over. There's already reports of the Russians setting up a government in exile, and the Chinese are massing on the borders.
It's always doom and gloom with you, Princeton.
More conflict. That's all any of us could count on in the future. This wasn't the end. Not by a long shot. Maybe all we've been doing is buying time. Buying time for those back home to find an answer. Hydrogen, fusion, something new. Who knows? But there's always hope. To heal old wounds. To make a new start. Someday this war will end. And hopefully those that have survived will have learned enough not to make the same mistakes. To start fresh. I hope I'm there to see that. I really do.
Closer to home.